bizarre incident occurred in the outskirts of an American suburb called Raccoon City.
Final combat.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Hold your fire! I'm a human!
Sorry about that. I thought you were one of them.
What's going on in this town?
Hold on. I don't have a clue. By the time I noticed something was wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies.
Perfect. Rated theater anus.
So, I'm playing through Resident Evil 2 on the Dreamcast right now, and the other day I played it through on the, like, PlayStation 1 Classics version on the PlayStation 3, and, I feel like I'm playing a completely different game, like... Everything is just so much more crisp on the Dreamcast.
Must be the new guy, Leon. Sorry, but it looks like your party has been canceled.
What happened?
About 2 months ago, there was this incident involving zombies in a mansion located in the outskirts of this city. Chris and the other STARS members discovered that Umbrella was behind everything. They risked their lives to reveal the truth, but no one believed them. Not long after that, all this started to happen.
Hang in there.
Don't worry about me. Just rescue the survivors in the other rooms. Here, take this key card. You should be able to unlock the doors in the hall with this. Now go.
But...
just go.
Fine. But I'm coming back for you. Just hold on.
Thank
thought you have been a bit harder. I wasn't going all ham, but okay.
The boss. He just wrecked his shop. I guess not.
Yeah.